Chancellor, on renegotiation, how much more work is there still to do on safeguarding the interests of countries like Britain that don't have the euro?
Yeah. Well, I think next week we have the real prospect of agreeing a plan for a reformed EU and a new settlement for the UK in the European Union. Now, of course, that all takes place against a backdrop of increasing uncertainty in the global economy. And as finance ministers, we'll be discussing that uncertainty, but also how we make sure we have the right relationship between countries in the Eurozone and those outside the Eurozone, like the UK, in a way that makes sure we have the best arrangements for financial stability. Getting this all right is absolutely essential to make sure we protect the citizens of the EU and, of course, from my point of view, protect the citizens of Britain.